Hi, and welcome to this quick tutorial on Chrome OS scanning. So from now on, you'll be able to scan your Chromebook assets just like any other type of asset that we have within Lansweeper. So we'll take a look here at one of our Chromebook assets. We go here to the asset type. We have Chrome OS assets, and we'll take a look at our first Chromebook. So the way we scan Chromebooks is we use the G Suite API to pull in all the information of the Chromebooks that you are managing using the Google Admin console. So as you can see on the asset page here, we pull in some hardware, user, and additional information. So we get the memory, the users, the model, the OS version as well as some serial information, device ID. And then near the bottom, we have our trusted platform module for hardware encryption, and also the volumes with the amount of storage that they have, and as well, you know, how much free storage they still have. Additionally, you can find some extra info in the config tab here. So you could take a look at the uptime, for example, or if you just want to see the volumes with the information, you can take a look there as well. There's also some added recent user information. If you want to see some more recent users instead of just the last one that was scanned, you can find it there as well. Now, aside from just having the information scanned from the assets, we obviously also have some reports that we've added. So if we take a look at our reports here and look for Chrome, we find a handful of new reports. That'll be very useful. We have some overview reports, like just all the Chrome OS assets and device details. But we also have reports that you can use more for audit purposes. So we have the, for example, the less than 10% free, which will give you all the Chromebooks that have less than 10% disk storage available. So you can easily identify which of the machines, you know, are almost running out of space. So you might want to, you know, take a look at them and clean up their hard drives. Now, additionally, you also see we have the enrolled time here as well. That's something we scan, so you can take a look at all the new devices that have been added, for example, in the last 15 days. Additionally, there's also, aside from enrolling, there's also sync. So you can take a look at when the Chrome devices were last synced with the G Suite. And we also have a report for not on the highest OS. So you can take a look at all the Chromebook devices that have not been updated yet to the latest OS version. This basically compares the OS version with the highest that has been scanned. So it's not a live check, but it's an easy way for you to find outdated machines regardless. So to scan your Chromebooks, you will have to add a new scanning target. So we'll quickly take a look at the new scanning target. So here we are in our scanning targets. We'll add a scanning target. And then in the list, you'll see the Chrome OS added here. So what you'll need is the name is just the name of the credential, but you also need a username and a JSON key for the API. We have a full explanation on how and where you can find this and how you can find it in our knowledge base. So if you need any guidance on how to get your JSON key for your Google Admin console, then you can simply head over to our knowledge base and take a look at the article. Once you've added this, you can configure the schedule of scanning. And then once you hit OK, it'll be set up and you can scan it. The last thing that's been added for Chrome OS is a widget. So if we head over back to our dashboard, you might have seen it in the beginning on the right hand side here, we have our Chrome OS new dashboard widget, which basically just shows you the Chrome OS OUs that you have. You can click on it to take a look at all the Chromebooks that are in that specific OU. Obviously, if you have more than one OU, then there'll be multiple listed here. But for now, we only have one. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about Lansweeper, head over to our website, start your free trial, or take a look at these videos.